There's Sawyer's tree behind me. I've seen it so many times on TV. I'm actually sitting here. This is nuts. I feel like I'm in the show. This is where the camp was, right behind me. Sawyer's thing was set up right there. And everybody's camp was behind me. And that's the bush. Oh, you can't even see nothing. But now. That's where Sawyer's thing was. And that's where the beach camp was behind me. This feels like I'm in a show. This is so crazy.
Show y'all just sunrise here. A lot of people know my favorite show of all time is Oahu. I'm actually in the show. If you look right there, that's Sawyer. That was Sawyer where he had his camp set up with the planes and the thing. But here's where everybody else camped for. Saeed's camp was there, and there's the green bush they used to walk around when they were reunited. And there's the peak. You always see that peak on Lord. I'm in the exact same spot. Real life. On the island. No smoke monsters yet. But it's just barely sunrise. I was up before the sunrise to get here. Just to find this exact spot where it's done. You can't just drive straight up to it. You gotta work to actually get to the exact spot. I'm on the same beach where I'm staying at. But to get to this beach camp where they filmed it, it takes a lot of work. Like, that's crazy. This is the tree. I flew all the way just to sit by this tree. That's what Sawyer, my favorite character, camp world right there. I'm like, in the fucking show. This is where everybody's camp world. That shit is crazy. I'm in love. There's that peak you always see on the show. I mean, so many of my favorite episodes of film, like, sitting right in the spot on that place. And after watching that 6 seasons, like, 100 times, it's so crazy seeing, like, I'm sitting here, I'm in this motherfucker. Shit is crazy. Y'all go watch Lost on Netflix.
Now, when they first crashed in the pilot, that was from further down. But the majority of the seasons, when they had their beach camp, it was from right here. But when you see the big tree right here, and Sawyer had plain windows, like at his camp where he was sleeping, that's where his tent was. Back there's where they buried all the bodies. Everybody else's tent was back to these trees. And that's, he used to walk through here to get into the island and shit. Get in this fucking big sand, ain't no joke. Bro, I'm gonna come back 50 pounds lighter and a whole lot darker. I've been dropping weight like crazy. I see sand in my mouth. Good old H2O. Good old H2O right here. But it's the 4th, so you know I'm about to get my drink on. It's just like, I think it's 6 a.m. here. So the party just started. You get back with you later, dog. I might call you. Love you, man. See you soon, bro.